Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva, welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 5.3 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 12.3. Question number 12. In figure, OACB is a quadrant of a circle with center O and radius 3.5 cm. If OD is equal to 2 cm, find the area of the quadrant OACB, second shaded region. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem. Let us solve the first problem. First, we'll write here given radius R is equal to 3.5 cm, which can be written as 7 divided by 2 cm, and OD is equal to 2 cm. This length is OD is 2 cm. And radius of the circle is 3.5 cm. So that is OB is 3.5, which is equal to OA. Now let us write area of the quadrant OACB is equal to theta divided by 360 into pi r square. Here theta is 90 degree because it is right angle, divided by 360 into pi is 22/7, and r can be written as 7/2 × 7/2 because it is r square. So here this 7, this 7 will get cancelled. 2 1s are 2 11s are, this 0, this 0, 9 1s are 9 4s are. Now after simplification, we'll multiply 7 into 11 is 7 into 11 is 77, divided by 4 2s are 8. So this results in 9.625 centimeter square. Now let us move on to Roman number 2. Area of triangle OBD is equal to half base into height. Base is OB and height is OD. Here 1/2 into OB is the radius, which is 3.5 cm into OD is already given, that is 2 cm. So this 2 will get cancelled. We remain with 3.5 cm square. Now we'll write therefore area of the shaded region is equal to area of the quadrant minus area of triangle OBD. Here area of quadrant is 9.625 minus area of triangle OBD is 3.5. So this results in 6.125 cm square. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.